Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Jose Leon, and this is my What's in the Bag video. I am truly sorry that I have been this late with posting with you guys, and I really hope to meet everyone, and I'm super excited. So, let me go ahead and start. And the first thing, I know it's kind of plain, but it's just a regular old notebook. And this notebook, I mean, I go through one of these every, I'd say, 2 weeks of how many things I write down. And it honestly started when I was a little kid. I've always liked to write things down. I never really liked reading, just writing things down, things I saw, cool things, just journalize everything. So, I use it heavily now for where I currently work at. It's a produce company, a produce wholesale company. So like Sysco, we deliver to like restaurants, stores, and places like that. And, I have to write everything down. I'm the purchaser of the company. So, I have to, you know, when I negotiate prices with my vendors, I have to write everything down. So it can be like proof that, hey, we negotiated this price. If you charge to change something on you. It's taught me a lot, and I'm glad that I still practice this notebook thing every single day. So, yeah. And, one more thing, I also love to go to the gym. I absolutely love to go to the gym. I try to go as much as possible, but, you know, during this whole COVID, situation and, school and work, it's been a little bit difficult, but I always try to push it in. And every single time I go, I push myself to the limit because that's who I am. I just like to push everything to the limit. And I'm really passionate about things I do. And I'm a go-getter for sure. And like I said, I hope I meet all of you guys, and hope you guys be safe. Thank you, guys.